What's that about the wild cat?
Oh, that's the dark magic. A cavalcade of ghostly riders appeared in the sky above Poland. People say they're raiding secluded houses and abducting children.
You know the Poles. They make up these kinds of stories all the time.
I saw them with my own eyes around Bratislava. I was spending the night in a lodging house when suddenly I heard thunderous hoofbeats and screams of rage and despair. That screaming, good man, it sent chills down my spine.
Hoofbeats and screaming. You don't need ghostly riders for that.
But I went outside. They were mounted there on undead horses. 13 of them, all speaking a language I've never heard before. It didn't sound in any way.
Maybe they were Hungarians. All those devil worshippers who raided Scalitz. Those humans.
If only you were wrong. One of them took off his helmet.
And?
A skull. Bam. Gnawed to the bone. A skull. So white and smooth. Glowed in the moonlight. And it clapped its jaw. Clack, clack, clack.
And how many ales had you had when you saw this? Such nonsense. But still, good story.